Good morning! It's January 1st of 2019, which means that it's the first day of the rest of our lives. So, this is going to be a springboard. I think I swallowed a cat hair. No joke. This channel is going to be a springboard for motivation, encouragement, excitement, for healthy living, for goal setting, how to reach your goals. You can follow me on my journey and see how I reach my goals throughout the year. And it's just going to be a fun, exciting channel that just helps me document my own journey, and hopefully it will inspire someone else out there, because we got to have a lot of fun. And so basically that's it. Hope you guys jump in on the journey. Oh my gosh, I can't get this hair down my throat. Oh gosh, this is bad. All right. So, like and subscribe, and come along with me on my journey. Hello there! Is it just me, or am I 100% channeling Lady Gaga Joanne right now? You're giving me a million reasons to let you go. You're giving me a million reasons to quit the show. You don't think so? Just me? Okay. So, shout out to all of you who work on the intranet and only get dressed from the waist up. So, are you ready to start this journey? It's going to be wonderful. All right, guys. So, I have my book here, and I'm going to read you rapid fire my 2019 goals, because first of all, I want you all to be my accountability partner. Second of all, if you have any resources that you know of personally that could help me reach one of these goals, please reach out to me as I document my journey, and I would love to be able to make these things happen all within this year, and I cannot do it on my own, and that is why I am creating this platform, not just to help me, but to encourage others through this process to, like, you can do this too. Use your connections, use your network. Everyone has a network. Your family, your friends, like, it's so inspiring when you think about everyone knows so many people, first of all. So, if you just speak out your goals to your community, someone in your community is going to have a connection to help you reach one of those goals. So just think about how that could work in the grand scheme of things. So, quickly, these are my 2019 goals. I'm not going to explain any of them on this little section because they will be explained as we go through and knock them out throughout the year. So, quickly, here they are. First of all, my word of the year is action, taking action steps. So we're taking action steps this year, and that is what this vlog is about. So, personal goals: begin vlogging and start a personal YouTube channel. You're part of that. Buy a good camera for video. That is next, because I'm using my phone for this first video. Travel to at least 2 new countries, read 10 books, start cooking fresh beans and rice, and stop buying pre-packaged cans and packs, because I use too many canned beans from the store, and that's very, 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 very bad for you. Bad sodium. Continue writing my book, meet the president and the first lady, take a trip to Washington, D.C. and see my grandpa's albums in the Smithsonian, take a trip to Salvation Mountain in California, find and buy a new living room rug, because that is a big deal. Also, side note, put down small goals, small achievable goals on your list. That way, throughout the year, you can be marking off things. And I like to go through my list at least once a month and check off anything that I've accomplished that year. And that keeps me excited. I don't forget my goals that way, but that keeps me excited and it keeps myself accountable. All right. I want to build an app that is truly helpful and enhances people's lives. So if you're a coder or like a programmer, writer, reach out to me because we can maybe make some money together. Learn how to plant a garden correctly and how to can food. I want to ride an elephant in Thailand. Meet and become friends with Dolly Parton. Take her out for coffee and ask her business questions and advice. I want to break a Guinness World Record. Find a new hobby. Start making my own almond milk and stop buying it at the store. Take a flying lesson and steer the plane. Oh, this is gonna be good. Get paid to travel the world and document my experience because I have a very fun perspective on life and the world would be enhanced by it. So, this is going to happen. I want to get solar panels for my house. I want to save all of my $5 bills throughout the entire year and see how much money I've saved with those at the end of the year. Begin a retirement plan, either a Roth IRA or both a LIRP. Create one piece of art per month at least. Be intentional with my phone time and stop wasting time on that phone. Make my own kombucha and stop buying it at the store. Take one photo a week of an interesting face. I'm excited about this one. I want to earn my first $1 million this year. I put it on my list. You know, I think it's so important to write things that you're scared of on your list. And I have to be honest, I'm not really scared of a lot of things. I feel like everything is totally possible. I've always felt that way. And I, at 28 years old, have already achieved every single one of my life goals that I set when I was young, except for one, and I still am achieving that one. I know it's gonna happen. And that's why I realized I didn't set my goals high enough. Now, I set some pretty huge life goals. I mean, I'm talking big life goals. And God literally just like opened the doors and boom, it all happened within like a 1 year. It was insane. It was the most insane, crazy, amazing experience. And I feel like it was a movie. It was just so many interesting things were happening. It was just a really interesting time in my life. And I also learned though, I did not set my goals high enough because I set goals that I knew I could reach. They might be difficult, but I knew I could reach them. And I know I can reach all these too, but the $1 million this year, that scares me. I'm thinking, oh my gosh, like I don't know how to make that happen right now. But that's why we set goals. Because I don't know how I'm going to make it happen this year, but I have to just start thinking through how is this going to work? How is this going to, how can I like manifest these goals? And so that's the one goal that is a little bit like, I don't know how that's going to happen. So even let's say I don't hit my goal, but maybe I get halfway there. Think of how much like more closely I would have hit that than if I hadn't set the goal to begin with. So that is my goals. Hold me accountable and don't annoy me to death with Nathan. No, but do hold me accountable. Pray for me and you know, just let's work together to make this stuff happen. So are you guys ready for this journey? Because I am so excited and ready. I think we're gonna work on some things today. All right, guys, I'm buckled in. I'm on my way to town and we're going to buy the first thing on my list. And I'm getting a camera so I have a camera to vlog with. I don't just have to use my phone. Super excited. Cue the dancing music. Woo! All right, guys, they had one that I needed and I was able to get the basic accessories, and I'm gonna go online and buy some more extra accessories. And I think we are started off on a great new year. Woo-hoo. Look who I ran into, my old pal. Give her a hug. And guys, I was able to get the camera that I wanted. Praise the Lord, give him the glory. Amen. All right, guys, it's January 1st, and I just checked off my first goal, and it was actually a fairly large goal. Like, I had thought about this last year, starting a channel. Actually, it was on my list last year, but it didn't feel right. I was gonna have it more hair-based, and it just didn't feel right. So, after several people all at one time, like back to back to back, was like, Nathan, why don't you have a YouTube channel? Like, why aren't you telling us, like, you know, sharing your day with us? Because we want to see, like, we want to see what's going on with you. We love to watch your life. And so I was like, I really need to start this. So because of that extra little boost from my several of my wonderful guests and friends, I have now checked off the first thing on my list. After doing a little research, I chose the GoPro 7 Black. I feel like it's just a good, solid vlogging camera. It's nothing extraordinary, but it's good and it's a solid camera. And I originally was gonna get just kind of like, I thought maybe a cheap little old GoPro and then get a different kind of vlogging camera. But it just made more sense for me to go ahead and spend that little extra, well, not really extra, but combine what I was gonna spend on both and just get the nicer GoPro. And it would be a little bit more simple for me in my editing process because I am new to this. Don't forget, like, I've never done this before, so completely new. I grabbed a memory card, 64 gigabyte memory card, and I picked up a box of just basic accessories. So I have something, and after I may not like any of these, I may bring them back, but I'm gonna get online, see what I can find. Guys, let me know what your favorite GoPro accessory is. And guess what else I picked up while I was there? Dawn dish soap, because I have dirty dishes in the sink. Oh, it's a wonderful day. All right, guys, yay. Give yourselves a round of applause because we checked off one thing off our list and we are doing wonderful. So, super excited. I get to put a check on my list when I get home. Yay. I'm high on my own, but I ain't. And I didn't want to write a song, but I didn't want anyone thinking I still care, I don't. But you still hit my phone up, and baby, I'll be moving on. And I think it should be something I don't want to hold back. Maybe you should know that my mama don't like you, and she likes everyone. And I never liked to admit that I was wrong. And I've been so caught up in my job. Didn't see what's going on, but now I know. I know. I'm better sleeping on my own. If you like the way you look that much, you should go and love yourself. Sing it, sister. If you think that I'm still holding on, love yourself.